So there's a mob of pigs just around the corner here. And instead of paddling up to them, I'm going to walk around and come in from the other side. They're onto me quick. They got onto me quick, those guys. But I had a better chance of getting more than if I was in the kayak, I don't know. So a bit of action then. So it's midday and I decided to come up for a burn in the kayak. And there was probably 20 pigs here and I came around the corner, around there. And then I thought, you know, the wind's blowing that way now, but it was going across and I didn't want to, I was sort of in plain view all the way, only hidden by shadows. And they were just here. So I could have come down and probably shot one, but I only got the shotgun. Which is good, but I decided to backpedal round the corner, pull the boat in and then come up through here. And as I came along here, and then I thought, right, we're getting close, then I cut in behind that big tree and there were freaking two pigs just at the tree and they saw me, and you'll see that the ducks bloody disturbed my life. So then they came back down here to tell the others that something's going on, and I came around there. And then they were already going, and I got two. So Black Hawk ammo, they're all down there. About 20 of them, I'm still going that way. And a good spot is down there actually. That's where I shot one in the water yesterday when I snuck into the water croc mode. Classic. So they're all here. There's pigs coming down the water all the time. If you don't see them on the water, they're just in there and just bloody hard to find. Almost impossible on the quad because, as Pud said, they jump up on your left-hand side, run across the front of the bike, and then they're gone on the right-hand side, you know. That's why we hunt them, they're bloody hard to get. Big wallow just there. Okay. be darn sight mightn't it? Could be just there waiting. I think he's gone. He's a good looking red bull. I'll toast him tonight. A good pig. Smart. Good on him. Had the wind right and everything. I was in full predator mode. But he just had that sixth sense. he's down. Oh, fucking prickle. Fuck. Go get me boots. Yeah, I can hear him just. Cars just the kayaks are just there. That's where I get out. So I came up here. I think I got to about here, and he was freaking looking at me right there. I might have been here, and he was looking at me there. There he is. Bloody glassy. So that's a classic case of seeing one. It's already had a bit of a wallow. It's not worried. It's come up to the bank to go and have another sleep. And then I see the first part of it. So the end to a successful midday paddle. Well, I've still got 100 metres to go, so it's probably still on. I don't know. Just got out of the water. Kayaks are just there now, 50 metres away. Shot a pig just up there. And I just heard an oink. But I do need to get back and have lunch and a refreshment.